One big announcement this year at Formnext comes from HP. Let's find out more. For many years, HP has been offering solutions to a diversity of industries. And now, the company is launching an industrial filament solution that will open up opportunities for new segments. Today, I'm here at HP's booth at Formnext to find out why. So I'm here today with Jordi, Casas from the product and strategy team at HP. And my first question for you is, why is HP introducing this industrial filament solution?
Yeah, the strategic intent is address or help more customers in their adoption journey. So we want to be part of their journey, helping them. We want to become the trusted partner for them. So that's the main reason why we are doing that. This part of the portfolio will enable segments like aerospace, railway, industrial, oil and gas. So those are the segments we are going to address.
Thank you. That's great to hear. So now we're going to hear from your colleague, Guillermo Fabregat, product manager at HP. And he's going to tell us all about what this solution offers.
Welcome.
So now I'm here with Guillermo. Guillermo, please tell me about this solution and its characteristics.
Thanks. So this is not just a printer. So we are providing a whole solution. So this is the HP IF600HT. So it's a high temperature material platform, open platform for materials, and also it provides some modularity because besides has the high temperature capabilities, also we provide with different printing modules the ability to print different kind of materials. And as I said, it's not just about the printer, it's about all the solution. We are also providing the filament material management system. We condition the filament right before print because we need to have in the good conditions. We are gonna enhance the performance of some parts like PEEK with additional heat treatment that also the material management is capable to be done. The ability to perform annealing, heat treatment for those high performance materials as PEEK, where we can transform from amorphous to crystalline conditions. And it's not just like this because we are introducing also our own materials. We are going to provide print profiles very specific where customers that find our whole solution will just be plug and play. So we ensure the ease of use and the peace of mind the HP of additive manufacturing is provided in this production environment.
Well, that's all really exciting news. Thank you so much for sharing your knowledge about this machine.
Thank you to all. So hope you enjoy Formnext as well as us. And we are welcoming you to show you the new filament industrial printer.
It was great to learn about HP's new industrial filament platform. If you want to learn more and you're at Formnext, be sure to stop by Hall 12.1, booth D41 to learn more, or you can visit hp.com.